dislocated feet to good use. Putting a sawtooth slam.
And he's heading back inside the ring.
Only out here. He didn't need a GPS to find the mark.
What a kick that was. What kind of devastation will we see now?
I don't know, but I think we're about to find out. And again, the ladder comes into play. Oh, not again.
A sharp elbow drop. And he gets back in the ring. And he gets back in. And that should do it.
That landed like a ton of bricks.
Oh, man, laid on the ladder. He may be broken in half.
Back into the ring now.
This isn't good, King.
No, not at all.
Oh, back to the head. Back to the temple. And we're going back between the ropes.
Back into the ring now.
This could be huge.
Oh, that's just sick.
Fandango floored.
He's floored. Hey, where's your fancy footwork now, Fandango?
No way. There's another huge shot.
Oh, sledgehammer to the ribs. They have broken his ribs. Great offense by John Cena.
John Cena coming up with the power to move this match in his favor.
This won't make any friends. He's got him up.
And just tossing him to the ground.
And again, the ladder comes into play.
And again, the feet fly. The intensity.
And what a move. Oh, I don't know if the ladder's going to be up to task after that. This could be the difference.
Oh, now can the superstar capitalize?
Oh, what a vicious shot with the sledgehammer.
Oh, no.
Oh, my gosh. I thought he was going to get leveled there. Stay down. Stay down.
He gets out of trouble there.
Uh-oh, look at this.
Ow!
Trying to plug.
What a counter. Oh, my. Get the medics down here.
Telegraph. The superstar capitalizes.
Oh, not again. Not again.
Someone has to stop this before that sledgehammer breaks him in half.
He is slowly getting dissected.
Nice counter.
Ooh. Did you hear that smack? That's human flesh on that ladder.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be
another shot. He will never be the same after this match.
And he's going for that.
Oh, my. Get the medics down here. Now back to the ring.
He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that.
Oh, not again. Not again.
Wow. I don't know if this arena can take another impact like that. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go. Kidding me, look! Austin, this could be bad. This guy's just getting worn out.
He saw that one coming.
Ladder.
And he's heading back inside the ring.
Fandango turns it around.
The rattlesnakes hurt, but Austin is...
Hey!
Wow, he was just about to get his head taken off.
Talk about an immovable object. I don't like how slow he is to react right now. The superstar may be moments away from...
How awesome was that?
What's he going to do here?
And this is going to return to the ring.
Remember, there are no count... Oh, my God! What a chair shot!
And he gets...
Watch it!
Oh, stop at the last second.
He's got him hooked.
Here we go. John.
The superstar nails it. Oh, look at this. He's been opened up.
Steve Austin making his statement as we speak.
He's got him up. Oh, big body slam.
Going up the ladder again.
I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now.
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
There he goes. He's going up.
Would you look at this? Just blasting each other high above the ground. And he gets dumped unceremoniously from the ladder.
This man! Oh, no, not again! Look at this! He's just barely moving! I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. Are you kidding me? Not in the ladder! Oh!
A swift kick.
And there's an elbow drop!
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
What a move!
Look at those eyes. Oh, yeah, this could be big. And that shot was dialed in. Look at this! Man, there's no getting up from that. Oh, my, there's no way he's going to be...
What a shot! What a shot from the ladder!
Oh, that chair shot landed. He needs to dig way down deep.
I don't think there's any lengths that these superstars won't go to achieve victory here tonight.
And that was broken up before it can land. This reversal there. How much more can Youngblood take?
Oh, man!
And he gets back in the ring. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But, man, this has been physical. Oh, no. His shoulder just glided into the ring post. What a body shot. Nice move.
Steve Austin showing some expert prowess here.
The superstar with a counter out of nowhere. No, not again. Watch it.
What a landing.
What's going to happen now? This could be big. Now we're seeing Fandango at his best.
And Fandango makes him pay for all that.
What height on that leg drop.
Oh!
And he's heading back in. Showing no mercy. Again, this one's no disqualification. So the ref's going to allow this.
Oh! Oh, wait, nice reversal.
King, I don't like the look in his eye.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Ladder. And we're going back between the ropes. Now climbing one rung of the ladder at a time.
There's no DQ matches. Climb it. You got it. This should be it.
Heading back to the top.
That's it. He's out.
Somehow, someway, he figured out a way.
He's heading back up.
So much on the line. Nobody backing down. Nobody giving an inch.
Oh, my gosh. He nearly fell. Oh, careful.
Hear it.
Oh, my gosh. He stopped it. Man, I thought he was done for.
Attitude adjustment.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. Oh, mama. Oh, this isn't good. That's it. He's done. Had to like that one. That's a move that'll knock you out cold. And think about what you're doing.
Oh, man, lead off the sledgehammer to the ribs.
They have broken his ribs.
You be careful with that thing.
He drops the elbow.
Force back inside.
Telegraph! The superstar capitalizes.
Another shot with the boot.
I don't know how much more damage he can take. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
He does it again.
What's he think he's going to do with that? He's bringing in the sledgehammer again. Vicious elbow drop.
Oh, man, right off the ladder. He may be broken in half.
There's another great kick.
Oh, man, how do you beat an opponent that can do that to you? DDT.
Stone Cold Steve Austin is showing the signs of punishment.
Oh, not again. A ferocious clothesline. Just devastating. Climb it, you got it. This should be it. Climb it, you got it. This should be it. Look at this. They're brawling now up on top of the ladder.
Oh, removed from the ladder in the most physical fashion. You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match.
How much more?
Climbing the ladder. Climbing to the top of the ladder.
Whoa. Oh, his body has to be broken. Whoa, what? You got it. This should be it. Please be careful. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be re- Oh, lights out. He's got
moving object in his hands. Oh no! Watch out! Timber! And he falls hard!
Uh-oh, trying to put him away.
This match is taking a while. That's it!
He sends his opponents flying to the outside.
Big body slam! I love it! Ladder.
And it looks like we could be heading back into the ring.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
John Cena with the offense.
And again he gets struck with that object.
Using the steps as a weapon.
Great offense by John Cena.
Cena's in desperate straits.
Oh, the flesh. Look at the welts.
And he gets back in the ring.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
And that punch lands hard.
Whoa. Oh, talk about getting flattened. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical. Oh man, boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
What's he doing? Oh, now can the superstar capitalize? Boy, did he get dropped or what?
And there's another battering ram-like shot with those heavy steps.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go. Shot with the ladder. Oh, and he got dropped. Hey, easy with that. Oh!
King, did you see that?
Oh, man, it doesn't get much closer than that. Look at this.
And there's another smack.
Here we go, outside of the ring, and there are no countouts in this match.
King, I don't like the look in his eye.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
And there's the reversal. And he gets tossed back in the ring. Somehow, someway, he figured out a way to make...
And I think it's obvious that he'll stop at nothing to win here tonight.
Ouch! You can hear that in different time zones. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go. How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Good Lord, he's just hell-bent on naming his opponent.
King, I don't like the look in his eye.
You hear how his leg connected?
Oh, right into that ring post.
He's got a steel chair.
And I think it's obvious that he'll stop at nothing to win here tonight.
And he, oh my, get the medics down here.
Steve Austin picks up a strong victory.
Well, let's take a look at some of those highlights. Let's go to the highlights here.